Hello and welcome to the high voltages. In the last video you have seen that my 32 GB USB drive was showing 62 MB, as you can see here that my 32 GB hard disk is showing 62.9 MB. So in this video I will tell you how to fix this problem. All you have to do is to download the HP USB disk storage format tool, and you can download it from here. Don't worry about the link, I have mentioned it in the descriptions, so you can download it from here. You can click download the latest version and I already have download and open it. You have to open this using administrative tools, so open it using administrative rights or run as administrator, and here you will select your USB and will select the other option FAT32 or NTFC and click quick format and hit start. Once the formatting is done, you can see that now your USB has been fixed. You can see that now I have 30.2 GB USB is back with the same storage. And if it doesn't help, download Rufus. Download Rufus from here and then open it. Open it and uncheck these two options: create a bootable disk using and create extended label and icon files, and just check the quick format option and hit start. This will also fix if the last method doesn't help you. So this is what I was sharing in this video. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.